Well, it's no good to be lonely. No, it's no good to be alone. We need someone to lift us up when we're feeling down. To make you smile when you're frown. To make you feel safe and sound. Someone to love and to hold. To keep you warm when you're feeling cold. Oh, what a beauty to behold. It brings joy to my soul. It's a beautiful thing when the future looks bright and you know that it's right. It's a beautiful thing when you feel it in your heart and you never wanna part. It's a beautiful thing. It's that yin and yang thing, that yang and yang. It's a beautiful thing. This is that sweet romance that makes you wanna sing and dance. It's a beautiful thing. When the two people come together as one, it's a beautiful thing. When the two people come together as a shoulder you can lean on, a chest you can sleep on, hopes you can dream on. I got a heart that will keep warm and a love that will stay strong. It's a beautiful thing. It's that sensitivity you only feel it through one other man.
She comes, and she's beautiful.
Oh, it's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing. Mm-hmm. It's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing.
So how's everyone feeling? Everyone having a good time today?
Yeah.
Who gives this woman to be married? Who gives this woman away to be married? Are you the father? All right, you look more like uncle, brother. You look so young, man, I can't get over that. Mr. James, all right. Well, you can pass your bride. Go and grab your future wifey. You sure you want to give her away, man? What's going on, bro? Go and grab your bride for me, man. All right. Get out of here. All right. So come around this side, my sister. All right. Doesn't she look beautiful, everybody? All right, so you two can get closer in front of me here. All right. Now, have you guys written any vows yet? You're just going to say something from the heart? Which one wants to go first? You go first?
I don't know too much about weddings, you know, or like anything. I didn't write nothing, but I know vows mean you promise, or you try to do the best that you can and try to work out and try to set the standard and try to, you know. I'm here because I love Alondra. I love Alondra and I can't live without her. I can't move, I can't groove without her, so it's only natural that we be together forever.
Anything else you want to say?
Well, as far as vows go, I know that we been friends, and then boyfriend, girlfriend, lovers, and all this, you know. So I'm trying to be like a better person in general, you know, and more patient. And I promise that I'll do, I want, and I will promise to do the best for you. Like, whatever it is that comes to our plate. I know there's ups and downs in life and everything, so I just promise that I will always be on my ass about being a better person and being, you know, patient and loving. And I promise to love you. You know, me and you are best friends. We've been friends and we've been through the steps of life, so all I can do is just try to do what's best for us, what's best for you, and respect you and love you and have fun together.
Let me hear it for the groom, everybody. Let me hear it. All right, your turn, princess.
Jamaal Lewis Dickerson. We have been friends for quite a while, and we've loved each other, and we've hated each other. But I promise that your cup will never be empty, and I promise that your hand will never be empty, and I promise that your soul will never be empty. Because I promise I'll be here until the very end. And I love you. And I can't wait for life to start.
All right. You can hold hands if you want. That will help with the nerves. Let me hear for the bride, everybody. Jamaal Lewis Dickerson, do you take Alondra Elizabeth Garcia Ramirez to be your lawful wedded wife?
Of course I do.
Will you love, honor, comfort, and cherish her from this day forward, staying loyal and true to her for as long as you both shall live?
Yes.
Alondra Elizabeth Garcia Ramirez, do you take Jeffrey to be your lawful wedded husband?
Of course I do.
Will you love, honor, cook, wash the dishes, clean the no, that's not even in there. What am I thinking? Oh, that was for Antoinette. Where is it? Will you love, honor, comfort, and cherish him from this day forward, staying loyal and true to him for as long as you both shall live?
I do.
All right. Who's got the rings? Oh, I do. Just remember. All right, so take that ring and put it at the beginning of her wedding finger, just at the beginning.
Put it on there.
All right. Now repeat after me, okay? Loud and clear into the mic.
I, Jamaal Lewis Dickerson, take you, Alondra Garcia Elizabeth Ramirez, to be my wedded wife. To have and to hold from this day forward.
Better or for worse.
For better or for worse. For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
As long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live. Amen.
All right, show everybody your beautiful ring. Go on, flush it, flush it.
Flush it!
All right. Did take his ring from me at the beginning of his
finger. Hold it right at the start. All right, nice, nice and loud and clear. Okay.
I, Alondra Elizabeth Garcia Ramirez. That's not.
Take you, Jamaal.
Take you, Jamaal Lewis Dickerson. To be my huggable. And to have and to hold from this day forward. In sickness and in health.
Love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
As long as the world shall live.
Every day the world shall live. And as long as the world shall live.
Go ahead, slide all the way. Alright, show the crowd that it's legal now.
Alright. May this wonderful couple be prepared to continue to give, be able to forgive, and experience more and more joy with each passing day and each passing year. Jamaal and Alondra are now beginning their married life together. And we hope and pray that we have the loving assistance from all of their friends, family, and spiritual family. Do we?
Yes.
Do we?
Yes.
Yes. So, dearest Heavenly Father, I just want to take a moment to just say thank you for a beautiful day and an awesome opportunity to be here to officiate the coming together of this awesome couple. I just want to pray that you will help them through the struggles of life, the ups and downs, the differences, and that their friends, close friends and family will never take sides in any of their arguments, but will try to be unbiased and support them in finding loving solutions to any problems that come up. I hope and pray that you just continue to live in them more clearly, shine brightly through them, so that they can see the inner glow of each other and learn to love each other more and more deeper as each day passes, Heavenly Father. And I want to say thank you for this couple coming together today in Jesus' name. Amen. With the powers invested in me, in the laws of the state of California, Mr. and Mrs. Dickerson, I now pronounce you husband and wife. I don't finish it. You may kiss your bride. Can take your time slowly. Everybody stand up and give the bride and groom a big, big, big round of applause. Make some noise.
Oh, here she comes. Oh, here she comes. And she's beautiful. Oh, it's a beautiful thing. It's a beautiful thing. Depend on love and genuine affection. Oh, beautiful when you can make that connection. Love and true appreciation. Enough respect and some consideration. Love, it's so beautiful to me. Yeah, I want the whole world to see that it's a beautiful thing. When
two people come together as one.
Mr. and Mrs. Dickerson, I now pronounce you husband and wife. I don't finish it. You may kiss your bride.